Hi, it's Terry with the answer to Tuesday's trivia question. So the question was, if you're driving down the road and a deer jumps out in front of you, what should you do? You should actually hit the deer, because if you do, then it goes under your comprehensive coverage. It does not count against you. If you swerve and miss the deer and go into the ditch, then it does count against you as an accident and would go under your collision coverage. So hit the deer, get hair on your car.